Howdy, Rumi.
I'm so glad you decided to stay.
I thought you wanted your single room back.
Full disclosure, I don't like living solo, and Thing gives a killer neck massage. It's a win-win.
WWWD. What would Wednesday do? Moment of my entire life. Admit it, you kind of got into the whole school spirit thing.
You didn't tell me it was a...
You're Nevermore's gossip queen. What's Rowan's story? Other than being a weird loner... No offense.
None taken.
Xavier Thorpe's roommate? You know, if you had a cell phone, you could just text him and ask him.
What is the poke-up, anyway?
Only my entire reason for living right now. Part canoe race, part foot chase. No rules. Each dorm has to pick an Edgar Allan Poe short story for inspiration. You could grab a brush. Miss Thornhill's just ordered pizza. Want to take a stab at being social?
I do like stabbing. The social part, not so much. Besides, it'll cut into my writing time.
No worries. Yes! I got Pilgrim World. I do have natural people skills and a love of performing, so it's kind of the obvious choice. What'd you get?
Uriah's Heap, whatever that is.
Oh, this weird, creepy antique store. You'll love it, though. I'm crossing my claws. Ajax and I will be outreaching together. Sorry, two strikes. I'm busy and bees totally creep me out. Why don't you ask Thing? Oh, wait, you can't because he's mad at you.
Why is he mad? He's the one who screwed up with Rowan.
All I know is that we spent an hour giving each other manis and he really opened up. He feels like you don't respect him as a person.
Well, technically, he's only a hand.
Wednesday, he's your family, and he would do anything for you. Go apologize, and I'll reconsider helping you. But Wednesday, this is not a fair trade. Why would I agree to spend the entire day at some dumpy emporium of Prepola?
Because Ajax is going to be volunteering there. Thing sneaked a peek at his assignment. But if you're not interested...
No! Oh, my God, thank you! You're the best. Shopping spree. The dance committee's suggesting all white to match the theme, but... That's not gonna fly with us.
Well, I have more pressing business than to worry about a stupid dress for a dance I don't even want to attend.
But I thought we were bonding.
I feel I'll only slow you down. You're a gazelle. I'm a wounded fawn. Cut me loose and go run with the pack.
Are you sure?
More like evolving.
Well, one inch of duct tape at a time.
Why the sudden change of heart?
Because we work. We shouldn't, but we do. It's like some sort of weird friendship anomaly. Everything you said about me is true, but I don't apologize for it. Not anymore. It's just who I am. Oh, you thought about using one of my scented candles? The aroma of steak tartare is to die for. Wish me luck.
If he breaks your heart, I'll nail gun his. Randomly smiling at me out there, it's unsettling.
It's called having your moment. You took down Bianca Barclay, try to enjoy it. The girls want to know if you want to hang out later. Oh, come on, it won't kill you.
I'll think about it.
Doesn't have a spooky built-in altar in their family library.
Where are you going?
Yoko's room. Thornhill said I could crash there for a few nights.
There's no need. I spoke with Weems. You and Xavier won't be punished.
Am I supposed to thank you? You want to be alone Wednesday? Be alone. Hi. Sorry, I figured you were still at Merewalker's wake.
As soon as the dirt hits the coffin, I'm out.
I can't seem to find my bottle of Silver Moon nail polish. Do you mind if I look around? Yoko's hosting a mani-pedi party for her crew.
This is the third time in 24 hours you've forgotten something.
Guess I'm the lucky one with a new bestie that doesn't try to find ways to endanger literally everybody she comes into contact with. In fact, Yoko and I are so in sync that she's begging me to be her new roomie, permanently.
Don't let me hold you back.
Enjoy your solitude Wednesday. Just as long as you're lakeside cheering us to victory on race day. Or you can just glare uncomfortably. Whatever works for you. OMG, I love the look. Interesting choice of date though.
Hey. You're back.
I'm gone for a few days, the place gets trashed, and Thing almost dies. Someone's gotta look out for you too.
What happened to rooming with Yoko?
Yoko's great. I just decided I needed a few more boundaries.
Skip the tape.
Don't tell me Wednesday Adams is mellowing out.
Never. Thing said he missed you.
I missed him too.
I've been thinking about my less than enthusiastic response to your surprise soiree.
You really mean it?
Take the win, Enid. If only there were a way for us to get off.
I've learned so much from you. Part of it is admittedly criminal behavior, but most people spend their entire lives pretending to give zero Fs, and you literally never had an F to give. Any chance you've got some sort of sneaky plan to elude Weems?
So I assume you'll be moving in with Yoko, leaving me in the past?
Not ever. What about you? Will you forget about me?
Enid, the mark you have left on me is indelible.
Wednesday.
Shh.